despite the telecommunications blackout, we have heard that the UN's had reports of 19 children who have been murdered, 49 or so that they believe are injured, some of which had been sexually assaulted. On that specific point, I wonder what can the minister tell us that this government can do to press for the protection of the most vulnerable, including children, in this horrific violence that they are seeing in their country? Yeah.